This is Dr. Hector McRae of the Proxima Centauri Exoplanetary Mission of Scientific Site Identification for Colonial Expansion. As we enter the atmosphere, ionic disruption was greater than anticipated. It caused... craft struggled to maintain its course along the planned trajectory, and we landed awkwardly. Several crew members were killed due to the impact. Set up base camp. The problems generating the electroplasmatic discharge required for implementing peripheral defense mechanisms...